on us even, and this is developing into a really tight match.
Yes, no obvious advantage at the moment. This is pretty close.
Thank you to fifth frame. Mark Williams to break.
This is tough. Really nice opening there.
One.
Good split. That's really opened the table up here.
Eight.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
Nine. 14.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket.
15.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
20.
Playing for the middle pocket. Well, an excellent pot.
Brimming with confidence and on a bit of a roll at the moment.
21.
Looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. Tremendous shot.
Simply wonderful.
26.
Nicely on the blue.
27.
Well, it goes. Half a chance.
30.
That's just unbelievable. Brilliant.
That's ended up more awkward than he would have wanted.
32.
He'll be disappointed with that.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 33. 1. Eight.
This should be pretty straightforward.
9. 16. 17. Twenty-four.
He's taking this on. Absolutely outstanding pot.
25.
Not really what he was intending. He lost position here.
30. 30.
The success of this shot is reliant on perfect pace.
That's a top safety shot. This safety would be a test of his skills. The cue ball has finished up in a very safe position.
This is an intriguing safety battle. Nicely done. That's an excellent shot. Excellent safety shot. One.
I think he's looking at the snooker behind the brown here. Well, he's managed the snooker. Let's see what happens here.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
One. Well, I'm not surprised he's taking on the long pot here.
He'll be fuming about that.
Six. Seven.
Perfect cueing required for this shot. High quality play here. He's found some form, that's for sure. Five.
Fifteen.
No real problem here.
16.
Just the colours now.
25.
If this goes in, that should be the frame. That's just magnificent.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
28.
No problem there.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
32.
Pace is key.
37. 37. Frame conceded. Frame, Mark Williams.
And that is the frame. Well played.
Thank you. The sixth frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan to break.
for chance here. He's lost position here.
One.
Very tricky shot coming up. The split looks good to me.
Eight.
Pace is very important.
No problem there.
What a wonderful pot.
Nine. Sixteen.
17. Very nicely done.
24.
That's a really good split, and this is a real opportunity.
32.
This won't be easy.
Missed pot.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, 32. One.
He's lining this up into the right middle pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
Quality cueing there. Really good.
Three. 4. 11.
Gently does it.
12. 19.
And to play this softly.
20. Twenty-six. 26.
That could have finished a little better.
27.
This looks relatively easy.
34.
So, this pot into the right corner. In it goes.
He's cueing extremely well here.
35.
Oh, just this black needed.
That should be it. No real way for the opponent to win the frame now.
32. 50. 51.
Pot coming up.
Fabulous pot.
Fifty-eight.
Playing the pot here.
59.
Easy one, but a half chance.
66.
He's taking the red on.
66. Frame conceded. Frame, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
That's the frame in the bag.
It takes a lot to reach a tournament final on the pro circuit, and these two players deserve to be here on merit.
Thank you, the seventh frame. Mark Williams to break.
Playing this with a lot of power.
One.
This is an attempt to snooker his opponent behind the brown. Well, not what he intended, but it's worked out okay.
Ronnie O'Sullivan, one.
That's an excellent safety.
Great shot. He's looking for the safety again. Who will make the first mistake?
Lots of power on this shot.
That spin is not bad at all. Great opportunity.
One.
Well, he's taking it on. Beautiful pot.
Excellent positional play there. Inch perfect.
Six.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Excellent pot.
Great cueing there.
Seven.
Won't be easy.
Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
And the cue ball is finished very nicely.
12.
nicely onto the colour.
13.
Looking to play this with a lot of power.
Well, that's a bit careless.
Foul. Ronnie O'Sullivan, 18. Mark Williams, 4.
Just wants to sink this into the left corner pocket. Beautiful.
1.
Well, he's taking it on to the left corner.
3.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a wonderful pot.
4. Eleven. Twelve.
Yes, he's taking the pot on. Unbelievable pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
19. 20. 25.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. That's a fabulous pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
26. 31.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
Not ideal.
35. 35.
This is really tricky.
1. No more than a half chance.
1.
He's an expert long potter and he's taking this on. A top shot.
6.
This looks pretty simple.
7.
He's taking it on. Tremendous pot.
13. 15. 22.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner? Down it goes.
Great technique, superb cueing.
23.
No doubts about his power after that shot.
28.
The colours remaining on the table now.
Thirty-seven.
Just the blue required.
Simply wonderful.
And that effectively gives him the match. No real route back in for his opponent.
32.
And that completes a brilliant clearance. Fantastic play.
55. Frame and match, Ronnie O'Sullivan.
That's the frame, that's the match. Brilliant. Simply brilliant.